Introducing Upsolver SQLake, the easiest way to build reliable pipelines for data in motion with SQL. Ready to start building pipelines for data in motion in minutes? Well, first, let's walk you through the SQLake interface to show you everything that's available out of the box. The three fundamental elements of SQLake are worksheets, jobs, and clusters. Initially, we can see all our worksheets, which we can easily search. We can click to filter to private worksheets to see the worksheets with which we've interacted, or the public worksheets we've shared with others. This is a newer environment, so this section is going to look a little empty. If we want to create a new pipeline, SQLake has plenty of powerful templates we can use to get started. We're regularly adding to the publicly available templates. We can filter our view of worksheets by worksheet name, creator, status, and even last modified date. Let's go ahead and look at one of our worksheet templates. This one will enable us to pipe data from Amazon S3 to Athena with some transformations and performance optimizations along the way. We can click on the worksheet tags to filter our worksheets. This one seems like a good place to get started, so let's use this template. At the top, the template walks through all the steps included in the worksheet. We can click the question mark to access our SQLake documentation. To run a statement, we can click the play button or the plus button to open a menu where we can run the statement or add snippets to our worksheet. We won't execute any statements this time around since this pipeline is already running. There are snippets available for a number of jobs, table functions, and connection commands. As we run our statements and transformations, the left navigation will populate with our connections, databases, jobs, tables, logs, and pretty much everything else we need. When we click on our tables, we can see more details about the schema of the table and the values within the table as they change over time. Back on the SQLake home screen, we can go to our jobs to see what we have running. Similar to worksheets, we can filter our jobs by specific characteristics. When we click into a job, we see its status and a number of metrics about how many events are being processed and any errors. A number of charts provide additional information about our job. And we can directly query system tables for additional information, which automatically creates a worksheet full of common queries. Back on the homepage, we can click once more to see our clusters. We're in a demo environment here, so we only see the Upsolver Cloud cluster. We can click into our account, where we'll find everything we need to deploy SQLake to our private VPC on AWS, get details on billing and usage, and perform additional admin tasks. Need anything else? The Upsolver team is just a click away. That's SQLake, the easiest way to build reliable pipelines for data in motion with SQL in minutes.